requirements of the Garnet Valley School District. At this time, I present the class of 2018. Congratulations.